machine and pistol, 18. Weighing in at 9.3 pounds and with an overall length of 32 inches, this first among submachine guns still barely made it into the Great War. Loading up, the 32-rounder Luger Trommel has returned. This time, it does require a spacer to properly fit our short magwell. Surprisingly stout, and now heavily balanced off the left side, I'm constantly fighting to torque her back over. It almost feels like I should just grip the magazine throat, but historically, this was the hand placement taught. Carried and safe, pull the charging handle rearward, then down and release. Don't get confused when it doesn't drop. This is an open bolt gun. Keep those fingers down, because once you pull that single stage trigger, it's go time. Boy, that is a long lock time. Recoil is next to nothing with that 9mm cartridge. However, all that mass slapping back and forth really wrecks any chance at precision fire. Doubly so when coupled with those blocky 200mm max sights. Definitely meant for short range, overwhelming firepower. A fully automatic pistol caliber carbine is just a rad concept. One that, had it seen an earlier debut, could have had a devastating impact in the war. If you'd like to know more, subscribe to See an Arsenal.